गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस सम इनइक्वालिटी रिलेशन इन अ ट्रायंगल. ओके, एंड वी डिस्कस टू थ्योरम्स अबाउट दैट. फर्स्ट वन इज इफ टू साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल आर अनइक्वल, ओके, आर द लॉन्गर साइड हैज द ग्रेटर एंगल अपोजिट टू इट. This theorem we proved it in previous class, and the other another theorem of we had to prove in previous class is the sum of any two sides of a triangle is greater than the third side. These are very important theorem of your NCERT exercise, NCERT book. So please do more and more practices that type of theorems. Okay. Yes. Now we solve some questions based on inequality. Okay, some inequality relations in a triangle. Let us take some questions of your NCERT exercise. Take a question. Your question is show that. Okay, your question is. Show that in a right triangle, in a right triangle, the hypotenuse hypotenuse is the longest side. Okay, this is the question. We have to show that in a right triangle the hypotenuse is the longest side. Okay, now let's see its proof. First of all, let's solve it. First of all, we write given we first of all we draw a right angle triangle ABC in which angle B is equal to 90 degree. Okay, a right triangle ABC in which angle B, that is angle, we also write angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. Okay, now we have to prove that hypotenuse, that is AC, is the longest side. Okay, now to prove what hypotenuse, that is AC. Hypotenuse AC is longest side. That is, it means that AC is greater than AB first, as well as AC is greater than what? BC also. Okay? In a right triangle, ABC in which angle B, that is angle ABC, is 90 degree. This is given that, no? And we have to show that hypotenuse, that is AC, is the longest side. It means that AC greater than AB as well as BC. Okay? Now let its prove. Now in right triangle ABC, we first of all apply the angle sum property of the triangle. Okay, now in right triangle in right triangle ABC we apply the angle sum property of the triangle. Okay, now in right triangle ABC we apply the angle sum property of the triangle, that is we have angle ABC plus angle BCA plus angle CAB angle CAB the sum of all these angles is 180. Okay, and here in that figure angle ABC is 90 degree na, so here we put ABC is 90 plus angle BCA plus angle CAB is equal to what, 180. So we have angle BCA plus angle CAB is equal to what, 180 minus 90, that is 90 degree. Okay, now in this way we can say that the sum of angle BCA and BCA and CAB, the sum of these two angles is 90 degree na. So both the triangles are acute angles na, which is less than 90 na. So okay, so we can say that angle BCA and angle CAB, what are acute angles, right? So we have angle BCA is less than 90 and also angle CAB also less than 90 degree. Okay, so that is angle BCA 90 degree is what, angle ABC na. Okay, angle ABC less than angle ABC and angle CAB also less than angle ABC. Okay, so by theorem we know that the side opposite to greater angle is larger, so AC greater than what, AB, as well as AC greater than BC. So proved it, and in this way we can prove that the right angle triangle the hypotenuse is the longest side. Okay, in this way we proved that. Okay, yes. So dear students, please solve all the question based on same topics, based on these inequality in your exercise, NCERT exercise. Okay, now we take some other question based on these theorem. Let's see. We take some other question of NCERT. In the given figure, angle E is greater than angle A and angle C is greater than angle D. angle C is greater than angle D. Okay, prove that. Prove that AD is greater than EC, and your figure is, let's see. A, B, C, D, A. ठीक है. Angle E is greater than angle A and angle C is greater than angle D. Okay, now we have to show that AD is greater than EC. Okay, now let's solve it. Your question is, in the given figure, angle E is greater than angle A and angle C is greater than angle D. Now we have to show that AD greater than EC. Okay, first of all, in triangle ABE, okay, in triangle ABE, ABE, what we have, let's see. Angle E is greater than angle A. This is given, na? This is given. So we know that angle, the side opposite to greater and the angle are equal. So we have AB is greater than what? BE. AB is greater than BE. Okay, take equation number 1. Similarly, in triangle BCD, we have, similarly in triangle BCD, we have what? Let's see, angle C greater than angle D. Angle C is greater than angle D, na? This is given from the question. Angle C is greater than angle, and we know that angle opposite to the side opposite to greater angle is larger. So BD, this implies BD is greater than angle C is greater than angle D, na? Greater, that this is greater, and this is BC, greater than BC. Take equation number 2. Now adding equation 1 and 2. Now, because of here, you write that the side opposite to greater angle is larger. Is larger, okay. So now adding 1 and 2. Now adding equation 1 and 2, we get what? I get AB plus BD is greater than what? BE plus BC. Now from figure, now from principally, now from figure we have, now from figure we have what? Let's see, AB plus BD is equal to AD, na? So here we write AD is greater than BE plus BC. Write the figure, see the figure, BE plus BC is equal to EC, na? Yes. so AD is greater than EC, hence proved the result. This is our result answer, hence proved it. Okay, so dear students, this is the very important topic and theorem, and you solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these theorems. Let's see once more time. Okay, yes, now let us take some other question of your NCERT exercise. Okay, let's see some other question. In the given figure, your question is, in the given figure, PQ is equal to PR. PQ is equal to PR. Show that PS is greater than PQ. PQ is equal to PR. Show that PS is equal to PQ. First of all, and your figure is PQRS. This is the figure, and in the given figure, PQ is equal to PR. PQ is equal to PR. Okay, we have to show that PS greater than PQ. Okay, now let's solve it. First of all, in triangle PQR, in triangle PQR, we have, let's see, PQ is equal to PR. PQ is equal to PR. And if PQ is equal to PR, then we have angle PQR is equal to angle PRQ, na? Angle PRQ is equal to angle PQR, because of the angle opposite to equal sides are also equal. This is the theorem. And this theorem we proved in previous classes. Okay? Yes. PQ is equal to PR, na? So, we have angle PRQ also equal to angle PQR. Okay, PQR, because of, here write the angle opposite to equal side are also equal right here. Okay, in this way take equation first. Okay, we have to show it. First of all, angle PRQ is equal to angle PQR, right? Okay, now we take triangle PSQ, and in this triangle the side SQ na is produced to R, so, and exterior angle of the triangle is greater than each of the interior opposite angles na. So here and angle PQR is exterior for the two opposite interior angle S and P. Okay, now In triangle PSQ, the side SQ is produced to R. The साइड एस क्यू इज प्रोड्यूस टू इज प्रोड्यूस टू आर एंड एक्सटीरियर एंगल एंड वी नो दैट एंड वी नो दैट वी नो दैट द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज ग्रेटर दैन इज ग्रेटर दैन ईच ऑफ इंटीरियर अपोजिट एंगल ईच ऑफ व्हाट इंटीरियर यस इंटीरियर इंटीरियर अपोजिट एंगल दैट इज इन द गिवन फिगर एक्सटीरियर एंगल पी क्यू आर एक्सटीरियर एंगल पी क्यू आर इज ग्रेटर देन द एंगल पी एस क्यू ना यस एंगल पी एस क्यू टेक इक्वेशन टू ओके नाउ यूजिंग वन एंड टू लेट्स सी हेयर एंगल पी आर क्यू इज इक्वल टू एंगल पी क्यू आर ना तो हेयर एंगल पी क्यू वी प्रूव वी पुट एंगल पी क्यू आर इज इक्वल टू एंगल पी आर क्यू ओके नाउ यूजिंग इक्वेशन वन एंड टू वी गेट व्हाट आई गेट लेट्स सी एंगल पी क्यू आर वी राइट एंगल पी आर क्यू हेयर वी राइट एंगल पी आर क्यू इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल पी एस क्यू ओके एंड ऑल्सो वी कैन राइट एंगल पी आर क्यू एंगल पी आर क्यू वी राइट एज एंगल पी आर एस ओके एंड ऑल्सो वी राइट एंगल पी आर एस इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल पी एस क्यू ओके पी आर एस इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल पी एस क्यू एंड पी एस क्यू लेट्स सी एंगल पी एस क्यू वी राइट एज एंगल पी एस आर ओके ओ आर और एंगल पी आर एस इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल पी एस क्यू मीन्स एंगल पी एस आर आल्सो ओके पी एस आर Thus, in triangle PSR, we have, let's see, in triangle PSR, angle we have the relation, take equation number 3, from equation 3 we have angle PRS, that angle is greater than angle PSR, and then we know that the side opposite to greater angle is equal, so PS is greater than PQ, na? That is PR. Let's see PR, and we have PR is equal to PQ. Okay, na? Here in triangle PSR we have what? And if angle PRS is greater than angle PSR, then we have PS is equal to greater than PR. Thus, we have, since angle PRS is greater than angle PSR, okay, so we have side PS is greater than what? PQ, because of side opposite to greater angle. Greater angle is larger, and here angle PRS, opposite side of angle PRS is PS, na? So PS greater than PQ. Sorry, PR means PR. PS greater than PR. But we have फ्रॉम फिगर पी क्यू फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन पी क्यू इज इक्वल टू पी आर ना. सो हेयर सिंस वी हैव ना पी क्यू इज इक्वल टू पी आर सो वी पुट पी आर इज इक्वल टू पी क्यू सो वी हैव पी एस इज ग्रेटर देन पी क्यू. दिस इज आवर रिजल्ट. वी हैव टू शो दैट पी एस ग्रेटर देन पी क्यू ना. सो इन दिस वे वी हैव पी एस इज ग्रेटर देन पी क्यू हैंस प्रूव्ड इट. ओके सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स इन दिस वे यू सॉल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज. ओके लेट्स सी द क्वेश्चन. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. लेट्स सी वंस मोर टाइम. ओके इन द गिवन फिगर वी हैव पी क्यू इक्वल टू पी आर. वी हैव टू शो दैट पी एस इज ग्रेटर देन पी क्यू. ओके ना. नाउ लेट्स सी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर वी हैव वाट वी हैव सिंस पी क्यू इज इक्वल टू पी आर ना. सो वी हैव एंगल पी आर पी आर क्यू इज इक्वल टू एंगल पी क्यू आर बिकॉज ऑफ वाई. वी नो दैट द साइड एंगल अपोजिट टू इक्वल साइड्स आर ऑल्सो इक्वल. सो दैट एंगल पी क्यू आर एंड पी आर क्यू इक्वल टू इच अदर. टेक इक्वेशन वन. नाउ इन द सेम फिगर नाउ वी टेक ट्राइंगल पी एस क्यू. प्लीज कंसंट्रेट ऑन दिस ट्राइंगल. इफ वी टेक ट्राइंगल पी एस क्यू. ओके हेयर द साइड एस क्यू प्रोड्यूस टू आर ना. हेयर द साइड विच साइड एस क्यू. द साइड एस क्यू ऑफ ट्राइंगल पी एस क्यू प्रोड्यूस टू आर. सो हेयर पी क्यू आर इज फ्रॉम द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ना. एंड यू नो दैट बाई द प्रॉपर्टी एक्सटीरियर एंगल इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर दैन ईच ऑफ द अपोजिट इंटीरियर एंगल. राइट. सो एक्सटीरियर एंगल पी क्यू आर इज ग्रेटर दैन एंगल पी एस क्यू. एंड यू नो दैट एंगल पी एस क्यू वी ऑल्सो राइट एंगल पी एस आर. टेक इक्वेशन टू. एंड एंगल पी क्यू आर वी राइट एज एंगल पी आर क्यू. सो हेयर वी पुट एंगल पी आर क्यू इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल पी एस आर. एंड लेट्स सी द फिगर. एंगल पी आर क्यू एज वी राइट एज एंगल पी आर एस. सो वी हैव द रिजल्ट एंगल पी आर एस इज ग्रेटर देन एंगल पी एस आर. ओके इफ इफ वी हैव एंगल पी आर एस दैट एंगल is greater than angle PSR, then by theorem we have to prove in previous topic class ki the side opposite to greater angle is larger. So here PRS is greater na. So the side opposite to it is which side? That is PS. So we have PS is greater than which side? PR. Because of this angle is greater than PSR. Right? Yes. So we have by theorem the side opposite to greater angle is larger. So the side PS is larger than the side PR in this way. Now by question we have PR is equal to PQ na. PR is equal to PQ we have na. So we put here PR is equal to PQ. So we have the result. We get PS is greater than PQ. PS is greater than PQ. In this way, we can prove that type of result. Okay. So, thus, dear students, this chapter, congruence of triangle, is to be completed. And we discuss all the topics, all the theorems of this chapter is discussed. We done all the questions and theorems. Now, dear students, you revise all the questions, all the theorems of that chapter, okay? And you solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise, okay? Thank you.